mothers, sisters, brother Thomas Paul, and my dear friends, a very good evening to one and all. Thanksgiving is a beautiful flower which blooms in the garden of our heart. I am very much delighted and grateful to you. I stand here to express my gratitude to one and all. What a marvelous these 3 days we had for us. These days were really a blessing for us. We had divine experience through Word of God and workshop. First of all, I extend my most sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making this event called Work on Evangelization a resounding success, with His blessings and grace. We are able to make this event what it was. I am immensely thankful to our beloved Bishop Ji for arranging this 3 days event on evangelization to be happen. We know He is our shepherd. We are His sheep. He knows what the sheep are in need. It is His idea and effort to arrange this event, beloved Bishop Ji. You are a person full of wisdom, knowledge, and vision and love for mission. As we see, often you speak most of time about evangelization, prayer, adoration, and you encourage always to be evangelizers, sir. Dear Bishop Ji, your way of talking, your presence really inspires us to do more for the mission and to work more effectively. Dear Bishop Ji, we thank you with heart full of gratitude for arranging this event for us. Thank you, Bishop Ji. I extend my sincere gratitude, Brother Thomas Paul, who spared time for his busy schedule to give inputs on evangelization. These 3 days, we had an opportunity to hear your deep thoughts on evangelization through Word of God. This will surely be going on encourage us in our future ministry evangelization. Your thoughts have enlightened our minds and have shown us a new path for the evangelization. Your deep knowledge on the Word of God, teaching of the Church Fathers, and up to date on encyclicals, apostolic letters, and exhortations of the people make you what you are. Dear brother, in my understanding and knowledge, I feel you are a Saint Paul of this time. In reality, I am short of in my words for your involvement and your willingness to come over here to make us understand on evangelization, leaving your efforts, leaving your own comforts on. Dear brother, you took lots of pain to come over here and to enrich us, to enlighten us through your talks and workshop. Thank you, Bishop. Thank you, brother. An event like this cannot happen overnight. It requires a lot of plannings and prayer. The wheel started rolling weeks ago, so everything was good here. So I thank Reverend Father Raphael, Father Tinson, and all the sisters and team members for arranging us this program in Divine Vachan Ashram. We thank you, fathers and sisters. I also sincerely thank the choir, for their melodious singing and music which made us heavenly experience. Thank you. I also thank the kitchen staff who have done their selfless service to nourish us physically, preparing delicious food for us. We pray that may the good Lord reward them and bless them. Thank you. Last but not least, a big thank to each one of you here for coming over here in spite of your busy schedule to make this event memorable for all of us. So I thank all the fathers and sisters. Thank you. Once again, thanking each one of you, I remain. Thank you.
Just about mentioning about in this series, I couldn't tell her as she was preparing. She was not much aware, but one thing, Brother Thomas Paul had sent a team of intercessors here. Then they were sacrificing and praying for us. Four of them came from April 1st, and two of them were fasting for 40 days without any solid food. One among them is sitting here. Okay. So a lot of sacrifice and prayer. So, and also another one was fasting 10 days. Lot of sacrifices behind, and we are going to see the result. And also there is a coordination committee. Other fathers are also involved. Our diocese, they were talking about our, but it is done by the bishop and the other fathers of the diocese, the chancellor, vicar general, and other fathers. So we also thank all dear fathers, their sisters, for their cooperation. Thank you.
Now, I request even everybody to come here and share shortly what have you gained in these 3 days in few words. Fathers and sisters, you can come and offer a thanksgiving, an acknowledgement, and also many those who will be watching this later on in the YouTube, it will be for them a good recollection that what particular thing you are taking home, what have you received in these days from the convictions. So fathers, sisters, and novices, you can come and speak a few words. Please come. Sharing, yes.